Let's go and visit Dr. Lilly. He lives in Hawaii. Do you know where that is?
Welcome.
He lives on Maui Island. Do you know where that is?
Welcome.
Let's take a look around and chat with Dr. Lilly.
They have special eyes. They have a cornea that has a little awning. Just so they can see down the way we see at night, and they can see up the way we see in the daytime. And they can see out of water as well as underwater, because they have a special gland at the back of their eye. So when they're in air, this mucus covers the eye, so they're seeing through a face mask, if you wish.
How can we experience cetacean intelligence?
Get in the water with the dolphins. Oh, look at the rays. Hi. They want to communicate. The limit is in us. They're very kind to one another, very kind to us. And I don't know why that is, but it exists. And even though you tease a dolphin or hurt him, he won't hurt you back. Of course, most humans are like that anyway. Earth Quincy's control office, Echo. That seems to be running things. If you communicate with Echo, they'll tell you, well, we'll control your long-term coincidences, but you can have to use your best intelligence to control your short-term ones. And your job on this planet is to find out how we do that. And when you find that out, you can leave the planet and you don't have to come back. But cosmic love is absolutely ruthless. It's going to teach you whether you like it or not. The brain apparently is very leaky and can receive signals that we don't know anything about, maybe electromagnetic or something else. And this may be how we communicate and are communicated with in the silicon crust of the planet. Of course, that computer is very ancient, billions of years old, and includes the ocean and the terrestrial part of the planet and so on. And the dolphins and whales may be agents of Echo. And the way we are coming slowly. You have to believe all this.
Dr. Lilly's daughter showed the melon brain's video to the dolphins in Hawaii's Sea Life Park. She is researching dolphin communication and talks to dolphins using a computer. This one is having a good look at the video. Another dolphin has come to join in watching. It looks like it's a big hit.